Welcome to Glad Rap Channel.
Yo, you lift up the bed.
Don't look away, Hughie.
Not in you,
Don't stop us. Are we gonna don't stop him or he's coming in? See who's talking after tomorrow night.
Look, like you said, do you back your chin over and over again? Is that what he's saying to you?
We'll see whose chin's backing and see who's standing up after that tomorrow. So we'll see anyway. I'm looking forward to it. I can't wait now for this fight.
Joe hasn't really had a lot of that before his fights, the antagonism. He's a pretty cool guy. Was that an attempt to really rattle him?
Obviously, something's got underneath his skin. I truly believe that he doesn't think he's going to win. He's coming over here just for a payday. I truly believe that. I think we're going to see Joseph Park on his ass.
We heard Tyson, there was a bit of chat from the back there. Was that all part of the plan from the team?
No, it's that's the fans. They do what they want, as they please. That's Manchester for you. But no, it's all good, and it's a great crowd.
He's got quite a big weight advantage on you, and he looks a lot bigger through the upper body. Is that going to be an advantage for him in the clinches?
No, definitely not. You'll see who's the bigger in there. So I'm just looking forward to it now. Just one more day to go and we're in the ring.
You've been talking a lot about a knockout. Is that a bit of a smoke screen? Are you just going to kind of box him and try and outpoint him?
Do you truly believe I'm going to knock him out?
He's knocking him out. Thank you.
Thanks a lot, Hughie.
Thank you.